Okay, got lots of quickie updates that I'm going to share with you. The first one, I asked my friend Tiffany, who has crossed over, what I thought was an interesting question. Excuse me. I asked her for a reading on about the future, a reading on the next 20 years. What's the most significant word that comes up? And I used the list. The first word that came up, she said, out of 18,000 words, the first word that came up was melt. M-E-L-T. Out of 18,000 words, she said melt. Ever since then, I've seen numerous articles on the Arctic Circle melting. And up until that reading, I just sort of tossed it off. It's like, yeah, it's melting. I know it's melting. Who cares if it's melting? So either she's stating the obvious, which I'd say she's definitely stating the obvious. But because she's stating it, I think it's, for me personally, maybe you're already know all about this, but for me personally, I now am convinced that this melting is going to be a much bigger issue than I would have thought prior to the reading. So, if Tiffany says melt out of 18,000 words, like what's going to be significant in the next 20 years, I think we're already seeing the eradication of the North Pole, record temperatures across Europe. So this isn't, there's no need, I think, for finger pointing. I think it's too late for finger pointing. I think it's probably too late to do much of anything. I think all the chemtrails are part of an effort to counteract global warming. I think it's probably too late. And I think this melting thing is going to be huge. I also think, according to readings I've gotten about the Bible, and I honestly forget what else, I think we're looking at in the next 20 years, the second coming. So we'll leave that. That's update number one.